places, but safe. I love you, blah blah blah. Yep, yep, yep. Now get back to work.
Please don't fall. That's gonna fall. I went to multiple places, but I only have two bags. First of all, I vandalized my phone 15.
That's my cat.
So you're gonna check out some more. But first, let's start off with, this isn't in order, but let's start off with Kohl's. I have this tiny little bag in there. So I got this bow because I'm kind of obsessed with them. Don't go up there. Yeah, what do you do? Yeah, that's what I thought. Don't want her to knock this down. So I got this cute little bag. Because I have so much that would match with them. And then I have this like Neato gumdrop because I don't know, it's like a stress ball. It would like help my hands. Can I come say hi? Not gonna sit. Oh, that's a tag. Ooh, that feels so cool. And it's like ice. Or like, I don't know. It has like a cornstarch texture to it. Oh, hi, man. It's textured. It's so cool. It's actually fun to play with. Let me put that back in here for now. And there's money in there because I had some for it. And then I also bought this shirt. It's oversized and it's super soft and it's just crazy. So yeah, that's what I got from Kohl's. And then the next place is gonna be Kirkland's. I got this little grape smelly thingy from Kirkland's. Like, you shake it and it smells good. You're supposed to put it in your car, but it's gonna be in home. I also got these from Kohl's. They're little cat socks. That was cool. and then I went to Walmart and got this pink shirt. It's just long sleeve. I need more long sleeve shirts. And then I also got, I guess I didn't take it out of the bag, but I got a little thingy for Mia for her birthday. Next place is Five Below. And I got this shirt. Super cute. It would look cute with my red flannel pants. And then I got this calendar because I love Sanrio, specifically Hello Kitty and Gudetama. Whoa. Gudetama. Gutamala. Why can I all of a sudden no longer pronounce it? Gudetama. Gutamala. We're gonna go with that. Gutama. That sounds wrong, but we're gonna go with that. Gutama and Hello Kitty and friends. Yeah, I saw these. And I was like, and you get, and look at all the monies. I'm so excited. And it can go. And then finally, which is the first place I went to, Target. We got the Target exclusive guts. So now I have the salad and the guts exclusives. And I want the railers. And then I want the vinyls of all four. It's two albums, but you know, I got two. This isn't new. This is. Let's see what color it is. I'm pretty sure it's just purple on the inside. But I get so fascinated with like opening CDs and vinyls, especially vinyls. Like, I just got a long Target one and it was red on the inside. It even told me it was red on the inside, but I was like, okay, whatever. And I opened it and I saw the red and I saw like the flower and I was like, also, yeah, it's very exclusive. I was not expecting that. Really, like, because this one is just purple and it says gut or sour. This one does say guts, like, says it. Oh my god, that's so cool. Like, literally so cool. I'm gonna make it even better. Because I do have a midnight on. I have a lavender midnight and I make it, like, where 12 is, like, upright. So there's that. I wanna see. Ooh, this is cool. Oh my god. It's giving lavender haze. Okay, this is cool. Oh my god! I like actually love that. And I have this on a shirt, so. This is like so cool. This is like the coolest CD I own. Oh, now it's not even. It'll work. So, that was all. Bye bye. Now that I'm over that hill, you wanna say how you feel? Crazy to think that.
Your mom.